free agency period like before the spring game? Coach mentioned that. What goes on?
Free agency period is two offensive players and two defense players picked before the draft. Coaches can pick whoever they want to be their free agents that they want on their team. That's basically the picks before the picks or the draft. So that's how it goes.
So they can, each coach can pick two offenses, two defenses.
One offense and one defense. My bad. Sorry about that. One offense and one defense. Two people.
Have they been picked yet?
Yeah.
Are
for
you
the
on?
White team and the game team. Yeah, I'm with the white team.
Okay. So you're a free agent acquisition. So when they have this draft, you're already set.
I'm already picked.
How do they wine and dine you like they do the pros? How does that work?
They basically wine and dine you, make it sound good, tell you all this stuff, try to get you.
Okay.
Coach Reeves happened to be the head coach on the white team, so that's who I ended up signing with.
You know who the defensive free agent signing is?
On my team is Keenan.
What's been the transition coaching wise? Your position, obviously, you had Reeves with the quarterbacks, and I got new coach.
Coach Dugans, he's a really good position coach. I mean, he played receiver at Florida State, got to the league, so he knows a lot of his stuff. And he's a real good guy. He teaches us a lot. The little things that maybe that we didn't know before, he teaches us that. And a lot of that puts us over the top. Coach Reeves was an awesome coach as well. And now Coach Reeves is basically the passer game coordinator, so he knows a lot more about from a quarterback standpoint and with the quarterback. So he's helping us as well on the side of getting the plays right, what to do, so on and so here and so forth. But Torduz is a good guy. He teaches us a lot, and I like him.
What have you seen out of the other wide receivers this spring?
Everybody's getting better. Coach Dugan teaches us a lot of stuff. Deontay Wells, he's a guy that comes in and works day in and day out. He doesn't say too much. He just comes in and gets it done. And he's a very good, consistent receiver. Rodney, new guy from Toledo, he's really good as well. Doing a good screen. Christopher Dunkley, he's doing some good stuff. Everybody's coming along so far. And we're going to have a real good season.
Man,
wait,
what's going on?